Discipline is not something to be hated, despised, rejected. Don't take it as something unpleasant. Discipline is not your enemy. Discipline is your friend. Discipline is your well-wisher. Discipline is your protector, your prosperer, your source of peace and every form of bliss and grace in your life. Oh yes, he that hates me wrongs against his soul, says King Solomon. Yes, discipline is something which increases your value. Discipline is something which prepares you for great and greater things in life. Discipline is something which protects you from so much harm and danger, sorrow and tears, sickness, suffering and shame. Oh yes, don't hate discipline. Discipline is not your enemy, but your friend, your blessor. God bless you.